effort. Billy Kane gets a pitch out and passes, but Ernie Jackson makes a sensational interception, rips loose from several tacklers, and roars upfield to save the day for Syracuse. The bowl-hungry Orangemen come from behind to score a sweet 13-9 victory over their principal Eastern rivals, the Nittany Lions of Penn State, in the rib-bending battle.